Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all.
We put our fates in the hands of a madman. Truly, we have reaped what we have sown. Some flavors so sour they make cheeks implode. My cheeks! I think I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled? Before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit? Maybe in other life I was antiquities collector. Nikolai's starting to like treasure hunt puzzle. Only little bit, though. Oh, I hated this room, even that castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me. I cannot help but try to find meaning in things that are lost. Furious.
flesh!
Insta-kill!
Well, if my blade was not bloody enough before... Maybe someone could provide more ammo? Finder of things. Should be new job title. Visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richtofen required in order to advance his agenda. Whatever it may be.
The rampage will now begin!
Samantha, we did save her, I remember. My hoarding tendencies are getting worse, or better. I will add this to my possibly useful collection. bristling on the back of my neck. We cannot be shielded from everything. System from within. Tomorrow, Richtofen promised. This is a land of nightmares, as though hell itself has taken form.